The Renaud Spirit Center's mission is to be your total wellness haven. So along with its top-tier fitness center, refreshing aquatics, and dynamic exercise classes, the RSC provides information in the form of the Optimal Health Lecture Series, headed by someone who knows a thing or two about wellness.
I have 6 degrees and 5 certifications. I love education, whether I learn it or teach it, either way. I am board certified in ambulatory care pharmacotherapy. I have a master's in medication management. I have a doctorate in pharmacy. So I feel like I am well equipped with education as far as nutrition, exercise, health and wellness, the holistic approach, the medication, and all of it. I just enjoy helping people a lot, and I think that's what makes it special. My purpose is basically to try to engage the community in different disease states, knowledge about different diseases that they may have, knowledge about medications that they may be on, knowledge about health and wellness. Basically, I mean, my passion, my desire is to educate people so that they can use or empower them so that they can use the material that I give them to improve their life. Mostly, I talk about different disease states. So I have gastrointestinal disorders, I have migraines, I have, you know, central nervous system, cardiovascular, diabetes. Plus, I also do, like I said, health and wellness. So a lot of nutrition, exercise for the elderly. A big focus is on diabetes, a big focus, because I'm a certified diabetes educator. So there's a big focus on that. And nutritional talks, dietary supplements, because that seems to be a big desire. Also, stress management. I do spiritual talks as well. So there's a spiritual wellness one, positive power, so pretty much anything.
The series encourages participants to be engaged in the material presented.
My whole personal style is they don't leave the lecture, they don't leave the presentation until they've asked me at least one question or until we've addressed one of their issues or one of their concerns, because that's important to me. I mean, like I said, they're here to listen, they're here to gain something. They have an agenda, so I want to make sure that I touch that base with them.
Get the lowdown on topics and times for the Optimal Health Lectures in your Parks and Rec Guide or from the Renaud Spirit Center website.